time is it? You know what time it is. It's time to hit that subscribe button. You know just where it's at. Right down there. Right down there. And it's time to follow my Instagram. That's Geekly Amanda. G-E-E-K-L-Y Amanda. It's the same on Twitter. Make sure to follow me there too. And it's time to get this reaction video started. Request. It's called The Lost Continent in the Indian Ocean. I was like, I didn't know about this lost continent. A whole continent? I mean, we have seven. It's a whole... I need to check that out. I love this kind of stuff in history and things like this. I need to check and see what this lost continent's all about. Y'all ready to check this out with me? Let's go.
The world has witnessed the establishment and demise of many great civilizations which claimed the lives of millions or lead to the migration of its people to other parts of the world. In today's video, we look at the similar tale of Kumari Kandam, a lost continent.
That's what's going to be happening with a lot of the continents with the global warming.
Truth behind the lost continent of Kumari Kandam. India is a country of many bizarre and incredible things. From one of the oldest civilizations in the world to the most powerful kingdoms, its history is brimmed with rich culture and scientific inventions which have shaped the world as we know it. However, there are still some mysteries revolving around our country which we are digging answers for even in the modern times.
And this is that continent.
India, as we see it today, was not always like this. A billion years ago, its surface looked quite different. And not just India, but the whole world looked different. Most of the countries we know today did not even exist. Instead, they were all combined in a landmass called Pangaea.
They were all together.
Around 200 million years ago, there was a movement in the tectonic plates which created continental drifts and broke the Pangaea into two new continents, Laurasia and Gondwana land. This in result led to the formation of mountains, submerged lands, and caused catastrophes such as volcanic eruptions, earthquakes, and tsunamis. And with this, many life forms and land masses came into existence and vanished over a period of time.
Then it started to spread.
Today we will talk about one such landmass which lost its presence in the Indian Ocean. In ancient times, since Plato gave the theory of lost city of Atlantis, scholars from different countries started to believe that there are still some undiscovered cities similar to Atlantis. As a result, several theories and discoveries took place to claim the lost cities and nations. In the 15th century, some Tamil scholars revealed that the whole continent known as Kumari Kandam, a Lemuria, was submerged in the Indian Ocean due to the rising sea levels after the last ice age ended. The mythical continent is said to have existed in the south of modern day India and is located below the Indian Ocean. Tamil people consider Kumari Kandam as their lost home continent. According to them, the now drowned Kumari Kandam was ruled by Pandyan kings for over 10,000 years, making it the oldest civilization on the planet. At that time, the land was divided into 49 Nadu or territories. These are 7 Coconut Territories, 7 Madurai Territories, 7 Old Sandy Territories, 7 New Sandy Territories, 7 Mountain Territories, 7 Eastern Coastal Territories, and 7 Dwarf Palm Territories. But when the continent started drowning due to rise in sea level, the Tamil of this continent migrated to other parts of Africa, India and Sri Lanka, and mixed with other groups, leading to the formation of new races, languages and civilization. This is how the Tamilians claimed entire humanity is descended from the inhabitants of Kumari Kandam.
Look at that.
According to their belief, it is the cradle of civilization, the place where everything started. However, the word Kumari Kandam was first mentioned in a 15th century version of the Skanda Purana, the largest Mahapurana, which was written by Kachiyappa Sivacharya. It is described as the kingdom of earth in the Andako Sappadalam section of Kanda Puranam. In 19th century, European geologist Philip Leutlius Clater came up with a new term for Kumari Kandam. He called it Lemuria as a way to explain the migration of Madagascar lemurs to India. In his theory of a landmass, he said the continent was extended from Africa to Asia, agreeing to the Tamil nationalist belief. But all these theories and research, do they really have any truth in them? Or they are just a myth?
That's a good question.
According to researchers at India's National Institute
of
Oceanography,
they went underwater.
About 14,500 years ago, the sea level was lower by 100 meters, and about 10,000 years ago, it was 60 meters low. This study strongly suggests that there was once a land bridge connecting the island of Sri Lanka to mainland India.
That's what I need to know.
One piece of evidence can be found in the contemporary times which support the existence of Kumari Kandam is 1.7 million years old artificial Adam's Bridge in the Park Strait in the Indian Ocean, also known as Rama's Bridge.
Rama's Bridge.
But this lone evidence is not enough to prove the existence of such a civilization. For years, many researchers and geologists have looked for answers and proof behind the lost continent. But apart from its mention in Hindu scriptures, no one could prove anything on a larger scale. However, in future, if anything related to this vast civilization is proven, it would mean that the treasure of our knowledge is deeply rooted in the depths of the sea, and there is so much we still don't know about our planet.
That's true. So
this was the mysterious tale of the great Kumari Kandam. We hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, share the video with your family and friends.
Ocean's no joke. Ocean, that's like the one unexplored kind of area, right? I mean, you, especially the depths of there, you got to go, they got to have those pressure tanks and everything to go find all that. That's interesting, though. That's interesting, because they have, that. I was like, well, what are those pictures? Because they talked about that, I've heard of Atlantis. I've heard of the lost, like, city of Atlantis that's under the water. That they say that it's under, and I kind of know that from the Aquaman. Is that like I do? Do you know the Aquaman movie and he was at the Atlantis? That's where I get a lot of my knowledge from comic book movies. But that's, now I want to find it. Now we got to find, it's believable. I mean, you, not even from the scriptures and all saying it, we know just with science, like it's how the continent shifted and moved and the water levels rise, and it's still rising with the global warming. We're all going to be under, we're going to be the lost city of United States. Or not, well, that's not a city, but you know what I mean. That was interesting. Thanks for this request. I always enjoy these little pieces of knowledge to learn. Let me know what you think. Comments, thumbs, all that. Till next time.